ride review for you. Today I'm on a 2023 Yamaha 250FX. So I think I got around, probably somewhere around 10 hours on it. I'll have to ask, I can put it in the video. Not that it really matters, but. Not sure what map it's in. The two maps he's got right now are loaded in here. Is a reduced engine braking and then a tight technical map. So I don't know which map is loaded up right now. I'll switch in a bit. Bike is pretty much stock. I know he's got it geared up in the rear, one or two teeth. I'll ask him. It's gonna be a pretty decent length video. This rod is kind enough. He's out here helping a fellow rider, towing him back in, so going to catch up with him. Damn. This bike pulls pretty hard. And I'm not even really revving it out. These things love to rev. I'll be up front with you. My biggest concern of this one of these for woods riding is stalling flame out. Just gotta get used to riding in four stroke again. A little bit of, how am I gonna call it? It's going first for this stuff. It's gonna crawl through here. Very initial hits on small stuff. The suspension feels very stiff. Stock suspension. Rod is about, let's go this way. Rod is my size. So we would have very similar suspension setup for weight. I know it's stock. And Rod has said that it's pretty stiff. And I can imagine it's stiffer or something like this. Alright, let's try the different map because throttle. I am not as comfortable on this. So I'm just gonna take it easy through this stuff. I feel like the thing's gonna die on me at any second. It's not, but no. Alright. So the map, I'm in the other map, whatever this one is. Rear kicks me a bit. This trail, and I'm gonna check back in with you when I get to some different terrain. All right, checking back in on some trails. Testing the brakes. Brakes feel very strong. Still a little stiff. trying to find the owner of this bike. He's out here with his truck. I have no idea where they wound up. So this map, no light. Feels like it has a lot of low-end snap. So maybe that is less engine braking. Now let's switch it to the other map. Just saying, no light was less engine braking. This may be the tight technical one. Seems like a softer map. Try some tight technical. This is probably one of the tightest sections. So second gear. On this bike seems taller than mine. When I'm like on a dab, it just seems higher. Alright, so it's got a nice little grunt. It's a wheelie over stuff. Oh, this map. Yeah, this map has some engine braking. I'm like going at my normal pace, or I'd be using my brakes. I'm not using my brakes at all yet, which is actually kind of nice because I can just stay in my position. There he is. On. All right, no light on right now. That is the technical map. Less engine braking. Oh, I do feel it now. And he said I'll be able to loft the wheel better on this map. Right off the bottom, it has more grunt. So let's try it out. It opens up right here for a second. Then we'll get back into the tighter stuff. Some parts, some areas, suspension is pretty stiff. Stiffer than my 250 XD. But when you pick up the pace, pretty magical. There, the shock is kicking me a bit. down through here. Not my bike, I don't want to whack it off a tree. And he's got full wraps. You know me in full wraps. Mr. Ping Pong. Hold on, let's see. All right, that's first gear. So second gear, even for this tight stuff. That's good, I thought I was gonna stall it right there. All right. One more little tight section. No, we're good. Push it up a little bit, get a little more flow. That's another little tight section. Doing hair scrambles and some bigger stuff, like wide open stuff on this bike. Very flowy. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the other map now. This is not the technical map for him. Yep, less hit. Noticed that immediately, but so here's one problem I'll give you guys. Heads up on personal problem. I like so many bikes, I just adapt to ride whatever the hell I'm given, kind of deal. Probably a bad thing, but this map for this stuff is fine too. This is like the tightest stuff we ride, man. This bike handles awesome. Back on some flowing trails. Some quads coming down here before though, so I'm not as usual gonna rail. When I get to no, I'll keep it rolling. To hear that four-stroke sound though. It's been a while. Yeah, like these two are blind. Can't really see. Sucks because this is the best berm right here. Put out, just rail it. Alright, another map. Let's go technical again. So it's definitely more snappy and touchy throttle, which I don't know if I like that. Do that again. I think So this is not the snappy mount, right? Keep that in mind. And I just want to see how it carries the wheel over stuff. The log jump. Maybe it takes a little more of a tug on the bars in this map. Let's go technical map. Oh, but I'll tell you what, it definitely has a lot more snap at the bottom. But, and holy crap, it does carry the wheel a lot easier. Okay, I'll stall it now. Just made a comment. I just feel like, I flow better in the other map. This one almost seems too torquey for me. A little jerky. Like that. Oh my man. Like rips your arms out. That's impressive for a 250 four stroke. His other map. This map's almost too torquey. Alright, so one complaint about the suspension. It carries the vine in that map. Back to the suspension, it just deflects off of roots and everything. I don't know what tire pressure he's running. Yeah, see the initial throttle response in this map, I prefer it. That's coming from the guy who likes to ride the aggressive map on this my 250. See, now that was that big lock hit, the suspension was awesome. I think I lost the wheel just fine in this map. Just gotta give it a little more throttle, which I prefer than it being too touchy. So I'm gonna stay at this map. I'll check back in when I get to the trail. Alright, so this is the trail. Slowest and most technical, not even technical, but just slow sections. I'm gonna keep it in this map. Let's see how it does. Other map. Let me see. Yeah, holy. That four stroke hit right off the bottom, the power right off the bottom, man. Gotta recalibrate my throttle hand for this one. Just trying to avoid that. I didn't want to hit it. Ouch. Right in the head. This section right here. Slowest part. Dabs. God. Throttle is so touchy. It's got the instant power. The lock crossing. Happier revving. Truck, I'll end it here. Final thoughts? great bike. Throttle's really touchy compared to my bike. Again, I'm comparing it to a 23 KTM 250XC, the TBI. And power's great, suspension's stiff. You gotta get it going once you get it going. Feels awesome. That's probably about it. Brakes are great. I don't really notice a big difference between my Brembos and this. They're really good. So they're Nissan, right? Unless the Yamaha changed, but yeah. And it moves out, man. Yeah. Huh. Maybe this is another one I gotta keep on the watch list. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching.